Good morning, YouTube. I just wanted to fill you guys in and let you know that today I am on an adventure. I am traveling down to LA on my own for a voiceover workshop, which is fantastic because my YouTube is all about voiceover. So I thought I would let you guys come along, and I will be videotaping myself in the airport, you know, getting weird looks just for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see where it takes us. While I'm in here, though, I wanted to show you my room really quick. And it's a bit messy, but we redecorated it over the summer. And oh, I have my own inspiration wall for modeling and fashion, which I kind of love. By the way, this shirt, my mom made this. Yeah, years ago, and it still fits. It's a little old thing, but it's the best, comfiest thing for a plane, so I'm really excited. So here, I'll show you my inspiration wall if I can figure out. Oh, I don't think I could do that. Here, I'll just bring you along. See? Mm-hmm. Yep. Keeps going, doesn't it? And there we go. And that's where I hang my necklaces. So, thanks for seeing a tour of my room just before we get started. And I will check back in with you guys when we are in the airport or in the car or wherever I go. So, bye!
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio.
Giselle Gonzales, take two. Wow, we're in Paris. I can't believe we actually made it. It's great that you were able to get 2 full weeks off. You've been working so hard. Didn't you have another bag? No? I could have sworn I packed your blue suitcase.
I've decided I'm not going to be a Tinker Fairy anymore. Well, I was thinking, why do I have to be a tinker? Just because some silly hammer glowed? I mean, who's to say it wasn't some big mistake? Look, you all do things that are beautiful and magical and important. But me, well, there's got to be more to my life than just pots and kettles. What is your problem, Vidya? Why do you think you're so much better than me?
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Oh my, what in the...
Good morning, Robert. Did you have nice dreams?
I think I'm still in one.
This room is magic. Where does the water come from?
From the pipes.
Where do the pipes get it?
I don't know. From wherever the pipes get it.
It is magic.
Hey guys, so I finished my day at the voiceover workshop. It was, how long was it? Like 9 hours.
Or yes.
It was a long day. It was so much fun though. We got to work with Ned Lott. Ned Lott with Kat Cressida and Ben Hope. Oh my gosh, I'm getting all these mixed
it's
up.
It's been a long day.
Yeah, Ben Hope. Ned Lott and Kat Cressida. They were all amazing and they all brought so many things to the table. And yeah, I would definitely recommend it to any of you guys if you wanted to take a voiceover workshop. You can just Google them. But I wanted to introduce you to the lady who is driving me down to LAX right now for my flight home. This is Lisa.
Hi!
She is absolutely the best voice. Forget, say a little something. Just.
Hey YouTube, how's it going?
So perfect. Anyways,
I'm gonna YouTube again.
I have one. Here, say your whole spiel so they can like Google you.
Oh, wait, what the address for my stuff is on YouTube?
Yes.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, it's Little Lisa Biggs. LittleLisaBiggs. Little Lisa Biggs. I think that's my name on there. LisaVix.com. This is my website.
Google her and you'll find she is amazing at what she does. We were just listening to her demo tape, so thank you all for following me along on my trip, and I will actually I won't see you soon. I never really see you. But yeah, feel free to send me a message, and who knows, I might be recording more tonight, but we'll see. I don't want to be like creeping on the people in the airport. So thanks. LAX right now, and there is a humongous crowd. After running across the hall back and forth because I didn't know where I was going, I ended up here where this line is what I went through. I don't know if you can see that, but now we're at security, but it's been crazy. I was so scared that I wouldn't be able to get here fast enough to get my flight.